take the device away from the buildings. Then you need to see the HDOP value. Only the value is below 1.0, you can start measuring. At the starting port, press the start button to start measuring. Walk a circle along the edge of the land. Then go back to the starting port and press the stop button to stop. Then you can see the error, the distance, the amount, the price. Then press start to go up. Press the stop to stop. Press the power button to save the data.
To keep
it's okay.